Hello friends, my name is Arya. Welcome to my show. Do a leaf painting. For that, we need a brush, leaf, and some colors. Start. Send in the green paint. The leaf in the paper. And yellow on the leaf. Now I will stick it. I'm doing the orange color. I'm going to dip the brush in the orange. I'm going to do the red color on the leaf. Taking the brush with the red color and I'm painting the leaf. The leaf, you can make beautiful designs, you can make like this. Do a stone painting. Other brush and other color. When the stones are dry, you put the stickers.
some canvas.
I'm now gonna do a thread painting. First, you need the thread and the green and the bubble. Put a dip in it. A beautiful design happened with the thread. Do other thread painting. But I need a thread, four colors in a plate, and white paper. It's it. Grab thread. The thread in the paper. The four colors, you can make a beautiful design. Make a craft for that. You need Q-tip, brush, and a toothbrush. And you need water. Some paints to make the craft. With the brush, I put it in green paint and into it. Start making the branches of the tree. Put flowers around the branches. Clouds with the blue color. Rain with the brush. A beautiful drawing made with a flower, rain, and a cloud. Thank you, bye.